and start burning, better cover your clothes. Concrete crumbling, glass. That is just kind of disrespectful on so many levels.
Neighbors are sick of hearing that. They say a group of people who live under this tarp blast music nearly all hours of the day and make a mess. NBC2's Mercedes Martinez went into the neighborhood tonight to see and hear the problem firsthand. She found out why neighbors are worried things might never change.
Families around Stella Street are sick of hearing loud music and trash around their block. But the real concern is where it's coming from.
It's like a camping music festival.
But he said he's a DJ.
Just kind of disrespectful on so many levels.
But not everyone is having a good time.
The loud music, the cuss and the vulgar stuff, the music's just getting worse and worse. It's not stopping.
Last night I heard them arguing. It was like 1 a.m.
And all the noise is coming from this tarp home.
I thought they had moved into the house. I didn't know they were moving into a tarp behind the house.
These people set up camp in someone's backyard. One neighbor who wants to remain anonymous says the fence was put up not too long ago.
I don't remember the fence being there at all. So that's a makeshift thing to hide what's happening, what's truly happening there.
It doesn't stop at the noise. Neighbors say the stench is terrible.
It smells like feces and rotten food.
Neighbors say this has been going on for 2 months and they have tried everything.
I don't want to be like a broken record.
They've gone to police.
If the owners allow it, there's nothing we can do about it.
They believe these people might be homeless and the owner of the property is just trying to help, but that it shouldn't be at the expense of everyone else on the block.
I just feel there's got to be something other than that to get these people, get them somewhere, get them help or whatever they need.
I tried calling the owner of the home, but no one answered. Local in Fort Myers, Mercedes Martinez, NBC2.